only thing which never changes, children. Every day is a new beginning for us. I know how boring it is to stay at home and think that this is not a vacation time and you have a lot of time to learn. You are even saving the time of coming to school and going back, right? So you have a lot of time to learn. And same time, you have to do the eye exercise. I want to teach you one eye exercise. See, you can keep the thumb like this. See, you have to look at the thumb finger. You keep it at 1 meter distance. You stretch your hands fully. You take it closer. Look only into the nails. Stretch it and bring it forward. Yes? And same way you do topwards and downwards. Topwards and downwards. And from left to right and right to left. Same way you keep it here in your left side. From left to right and left to right. Look only into your nails. Yes, this will help you to, if you are watching videos for a long time, once completing that, you just do this exercise very often. Yes, because we want you to be very safe and healthy too. Yes, moreover, you would have lost your fluency as well as you would have forgot so many things that you have learned all these days. This 6 months of gap would have changed you a lot, even your attitude. Don't worry about that. We are here to help you out. And I pray wholeheartedly to meet you all soon. Bye, children.